I'm an Atlanta native, and I remember when Atlanta was referred to as Hotlanta. I was a young professional. We had a lot going on. We were building things. It was a fantastic place to be growing up. It was a fantastic place to be starting your career. And I'm afraid that we're just not hot anymore. One reason that we're not hot is we sort of coasted on our previous successes and we stopped investing in the infrastructure and the programs that we need to support a vibrant, prosperous place. We've gotten to the point where in Georgia we spend less per capita on transportation than all but two other states. One opportunity that we have before us is the opportunity to vote on a 1% sales tax for a 10-year period, and the proceeds from that tax will fund 157 major projects throughout the metropolitan Atlanta region that were picked to solve very specific problems, to fix bottlenecks, to address congestion problems so that people can get to work more easily than they can today, so that people can get home from work more easily than they can today, spend time with their families instead of in their cars. Economic development really is about having in place the infrastructure and the systems that work for people, that make a place be a quality place where you're going to want to live. If we are not investing in a better quality of the places that make up the Atlanta region, I think that there's no doubt that economic development is going to suffer because of that. And that's jobs, that's the economy, that's security for your future.